Good morning to everyone. Morning to everyone. Today we are discussing the topic controllability and observability. So this is very important topic. Okay. So first, controllability means a linear time invariant system. So a linear time invariant system means state model. Okay, so the state model consists of two equations. State equation x dash is equal to ax plus bu. This is state equation, and the output equation is y is equal to cx plus du. State equation x dash is equal to ax plus bu, and the output equation y is equal to cx plus du. A system is said to be completely controllable at a time t naught if it is means finite interval of time t naught. Okay, so that the necessary and sufficient condition for the controllability is, what is the necessary and sufficient condition of the controllability? It's b, a b, a square b, a cube key b, and so on, a power n into b, a power n into b. Okay, so the a matrix, b matrix, c matrix, d matrix. Okay, so the necessary and sufficient conditions of the controllability, completely controllability means, so the completely controllable b, a b, a square b. Okay, so the a matrix is 2x2 matrix. You are controllable in the first two terms. A matrix is 3x3 matrix. In the controllable 3b, ab, a square b. Okay, so ila procedure. A matrix anedi 2x2 matrix ichadanukondi. So you are calculate b, ab. So the a matrix is 3x3 matrix, b, ab, and the a square b. Okay, so next, the determinant of QC is non-singular matrix. Okay, so this is the controllability QC. The determinant of QC is non-singular matrix. The given system is completely controllable. Okay, so the determinant chesinappudu, it is not equal to zero. Not equal to zero ste enti, non-singular matrix. Singular matrix means that determinant is equal to zero. Okay, so the determinant of QC is singular matrix. The given system is not controllable. The determinant anedi zero vaste, which is called the singular matrix. The given system is not controllable. Okay, so the modulus of the determinant of QC is non-singular matrix, that is not equal to zero. So the given system is completely controllable. Okay, so the controllability means the determinant of QC, this is QC controllable, B, AB, A square B, and so on. Okay, so the determinant is of QC is, A is 2x2 matrix. So calculate the determinant of QC is B and the AB. B and AB. So the determinant of QC is B and AB. 2x2 matrix. If that A matrix is 3x3 matrix, the determinant is first three terms B, AB, and the A square. Okay, clear? So next, observability. What is observability? A system is said to be completely observable at the time t naught if its state is a finite interval of time t naught. Okay, a system is said to be completely observable at time t naught if its state is a finite interval of time t naught. Okay, so a linear time invariant system is described by the equations. There are two equations, x dash is equal to ax plus bu, and the output equation y is equal to cx plus du. There are two equations. The first one is state equation. Second one is output equation. State equation and the output equation. Okay, so the necessary and sufficient condition for observability, Q naught is observability, Q naught. C transpose, A transpose into C transpose, A transpose whole square into C transpose. A transpose whole square into C transpose. This is the necessary and sufficient condition for the observability. Okay. So the A matrix, same procedure. A matrix is 2x2 matrix. You are take the first determinant in the first two. A matrix is 3x3. The determinant is first 3. Okay, clear all of you? So the same process. The determinant of Q naught is non-singular matrix. The determinant of Q naught is non-singular matrix. The given system is completely observable. Okay, namma. So manaki determinant chesinappudu Q naught is not equal to 0. The given system is completely observable. The determinant of Q naught is singular matrix. Okavela manaku singular matrix vachind ankonde, the system is not observable. So the Q naught equal to 0. So the given system is not observable. Okay. So clear all of you. So first, in the first problem, determine whether the system is completely controllable and observable or not. Okay, so manaki oka system ichadu. This is time variant system. Okay, so this is state model, state equation, output equation. What is state equation? State equation x dash is equal to AX plus BU. The state equation is X dash is equal to AX plus BU. And the output equation is Y is equal to CX plus DU. What is A matrix? So the A matrix is equal to minus 2, 0, 0, minus 1. And the B matrix is 3, 1. And the C matrix is 1, 0. So the A matrix minus 2, 0, 0, minus 1. B matrix is 3 and 1. C matrix is 1, 0. First, manu em cheyali, calculate the completely controllable or controllable or not, observable or not. Okay, so what is the necessary and sufficient condition for controllability? B, AB, A square B. Okay, first, A matrix, B matrix. A matrix is minus 2, 0. This is first row, this is second row. This is first column. Okay. So first row into first column, minus 2 into 3, minus 6, 0 into 1, 0, clear? Next in the second row, 0 into 3, 0, minus 1 into 1, minus 1, minus 6, minus. Next, A square into B, A into AB. What is A matrix? Minus 2, 0, 0, minus 1. A into B already calculating minus 6 into 1. So in the first row, first column. Second row, first column. So minus 2 into minus 6 plus 12. 0 into minus 1, 0. 0 into minus 6, 0. Minus 1 into minus 1 plus 1. 12 and 0 A square B. So the B matrix is 3, 1. AB matrix is minus 6, minus 1. A square B 12 and G 1. So manaki A matrix 2 by 2 matrix ichadu kavatti. So A, B and AB varu calculate chesina saripothadi. Okay. So A matrix okavela 3 by 3 matrix aithe calculating these three. So 3 minus 6, 1 minus 1. Their determinant, this is A, B, C, D. The determinant is AD minus BC, minus 3 plus 6. So it is in the non-singular matrix. 3 is non-singular matrix. The determinant of controllability QC is not equal to 0. So the given system is completely controllable. The given system is completely controllable. Clear? For example, in the determinant is equal to 0, the given system is not controllable. That's enough. Okay. Next, you are calculating the observability. So the given system is completely controllable. Next, you are calculating the observability. So observability, what is the necessary and sufficient condition? C transpose, A transpose into C transpose, A transpose whole square into C transpose. Okay, so the given C matrix M each had 1, 0 in the whole transpose, 1, 0. And the A transpose into C transpose, A matrix minus 2, 0, 0, minus 1 whole transpose. And the C transpose is 1, 0. Okay. So minus 2 into 1, minus 2, 0 into 0, 0, minus 2 plus 0. First row, first column. Second row, 0 minus 1. First column is 1, 0. 0 into 1, 0. Plus minus 1 into 0, 0. So A transpose into C transpose. Minus 2 and the 0. Next, A transpose whole square into C transpose. A transpose whole square into C transpose. What is A transpose? Minus 2, 0 whole square. 1, 0. Minus 2 whole square. So, minus 2, 0, minus 2, 0. Whole transpose and T, sorry, whole square, minus 2, 0, minus 2, 0. Minus 2 into minus 2, 4, 0, 1, 0. So 4 into 1, 4, 0. Okay, so first, 1, 0 is C transpose. A transpose into C transpose minus 2, 0. A transpose whole square into C transpose is 4, 0. Okay, so the determinant is calculating any two columns. Evaina two columns teesukondi. Mee ishtam vachine two columns. 1, 0, minus 2, 0. the determinant is AD minus BC 0, 0. What is the value of the Q0, QO? 0. It is the singular matrix. It is singular matrix. In the singular matrix, it is not observable. In the singular matrix, it is not observable. The given system is not observable. All of you clear? This is very, very, very important problems and very, very simple. Next problem. Find the controllability and the observability of the system. So the directly given A matrix, B matrix, C matrix. Manaki A matrix ichesadu, B matrix ichadu, C matrix ichesadu. So first the QC controllability. What is the necessary condition for the controllability? B, AB, A square B. Okay, so B matrix already given 0, 1, 1. Next, calculating A into B. This is A into B. Three rows, 1, 2, 3 rows. One column, first row into first column, second row into first column, third row into first column, minus 1 into 0, 0, minus 4 into 1, minus 4, minus 1 into 1, minus 1, minus 4, minus 1, minus 5. And next, second row, first column, minus 1 into 0, 0, minus 6 into 1, minus 6, minus 2 into 1, minus 2. It is minus 8. Minus 1 into 0, 0, minus 2 into 1, minus 2, minus 3 into 1, minus 3, minus 5. Minus 5, minus 8, minus 5. So the AB matrix is minus 5, minus 8, minus 5. Next, calculating A square B. A into AB. So the A matrix is minus 1, minus 4, minus 1, minus 1, minus 6, minus 2, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Into AB. AB is calculating just now. So minus 5, minus 8, minus 5. So, in the first row, first column, second row, column, third row, first column. Minus 1 into minus 5, so plus 5. 4 into 8, 32. 1 into 5, 5. Next, 1 into 5, 5. 6 into 8, 48. 2 into 5, 10. Next, 1 into 5, 5. 2 into 8, 16. 3 into 5, 15. 32 plus 5 plus 5, 42. 48 plus 10, 58 plus 5, 63. 16 plus 15, 31 plus 5, 36. Clear? You are calculating B, AB, A square B. Okay? So the next, calculating the determinant. The determinant of QC is first B, this is AB, this is B, AB and A square B, B, AB and A square B. Okay, Namma? So, the determinant of QC, so the 0 into anything is 0. So the first one is 0. Minus into minus 5 is plus 5. So in this row, in this column, in this row, cancel 1 into 36, 36 minus 63. 5 into 36 minus 63. Plus 42 into minus 5 plus 8. It is the value is minus 9. It is not equal to 0. This is non-singular matrix. This is non-singular matrix. So the given system is completely controllable. So the given system is completely controllable. Next, observability. What is the necessary and sufficient condition for the observability? The necessary and sufficient condition for the observability is C transpose. A transpose into C transpose, A transpose whole square into C transpose. Okay, so the C transpose, A transpose into C transpose, A transpose whole square into C transpose. Okay, so the C matrix, 3 ones, 1, 1, 1. So C transpose is 1, 1, 1. Next, A transpose into C transpose. A matrix is transpose minus 1, minus 1, minus 1. In the first column is transpose first row. Second column is second row. Third column is third row. This is A transpose. C transpose already 111, 111. So A transpose into C transpose, calculating -1 into 1, -1, -1 into 1, -1 into 1, -1 into 1, -1 plus -1 plus -3. Next, -4, -6, -10, -2, -12. -1, -2, -3, -6. This is the A transpose into C transpose. Okay. Next, A transpose whole square into C transpose is A transpose whole square into C transpose. Okay, so already manam A transpose into C transpose calculate chesunnam kadamma. A transpose into C transpose calculate cheyandi. A transpose into -3, -12, -6 chesesandi. It's very, very simple. It's very easy. What is the A transpose into C transpose? The matrix is 3, 56, 14. This is the A transpose into C transpose. This is first one, C transpose. A transpose into C transpose. This is A transpose whole square into C transpose. Okay. You are calculating the modulus of Q naught. So 1 into minus 168 plus 336. 3 into 14 minus 56. 3 into minus 6 plus 12. So the determinant is 60. It's non-singular matrix. So the given system is completely observable. The given system is completely observable. It's very simple. Okay, so this is the calculating the controllability and the observability. Okay, so the next class discussing the remaining problems and the construction of the state models and the lag and lead compensations. Okay.